A Brief History of Reflexology by McGanney Franklin Online Fully Accredited Courses. Reflexology is a therapy that involves applying pressure to certain areas of the feet in order to create a positive effect in the corresponding parts of the body. It's actually a very ancient therapy and has been found in varying forms as far back as the ancient Egyptians. It's also been found in Indian China, and the oldest documentation of reflexology is a pictograph that was found in the tombs of an ancient Egyptian physician at Saqqara near Cairo, which depicts patients having treatments done on their hands and on their feet. And up until AD 200 in Greece, Delphi was an ancient health spa where reflexology was one of the treatments used to create relaxation, well-being and foresight. The more modern form of reflexology was first pioneered by an ear, nose and throat surgeon called Dr. William Fitzgerald, 1872 to 1942. Dr. William Fitzgerald was the founder of zone therapy, which was an earlier form of reflexology, and he discovered that applying pressure to the tips of your toes and your fingers caused the corresponding parts of the body to become anaesthetised. However, reflexology as we know it today was pioneered by a woman called Eunice Ingham. She was the mother of reflexology and practiced using the zone therapy developed by Dr. William Fitzgerald.